That's it. Okay, so now it's their turn. They're wailing on the cleric. Oh, that hurt a lot. That hurt a lot. But maybe now we can get around and flank this guy back here. Oh, I don't know. And welcome everybody to Dwarf Run. We are a bunch of adventurers, a bunch of friends here that have fallen through the roof of the cave. And we don't know where we are right now. We were going to a mountain to go ahead and try to figure out something. Not quite sure what we were going for. But our adventure begins here in the cave with no equipment whatsoever for anyone, as all of it has actually gotten stolen as we fell through the cave by some weird tractor beam. So, yes, welcome guys. This game is a classic RPG. We're going to play it over the shoulder style like this. And yeah, it's going to be great. Some character development, and I do believe the combat is turn-based. So let's go ahead and get on to it. Let's actually introduce the characters here. The main character is a dwarven fighter, Dalane. Like I said, no equipment whatsoever. Let's take a look at some of his moves. We got push, defend, berserk. Pretty basic stuff. Our next guy is a dwarven cleric, Zen. He's got heal, force, jump, bless, holy strength, a whole bunch of buffs, which is really cool. So we'll see how that comes in later in our first fight. We got an honor, the elf ranger. He's got aim at head, torso, aim at feet, just kind of like buffs and debuffs during battle. And then we have Barbados, the human wizard. And all these guys knew each other from, I guess, when they were younger, because they were all cracking jokes on our way over here. But yes, now it's time to go ahead and get on our adventure. So I'm seeing there's a bunch of strange looking guys over there, and I really don't want a piece of that. So let's go maybe through this door over here. I see there's some rocks here. Maybe we can actually use this rock to like throw at something. Let's look at the rock. Another stone. A bold one. Mind you guys, this is a classic RPG. I love games like this. Alright, so I guess we acquired a rock. Now can we actually use this rock? I don't think we can actually. No, but maybe we'll use it for something later. Maybe some kind of puzzle or something. We'll figure it out. There's some smaller stones over here too. Just press tab, you can see stuff. Let's pick up a couple stones and see. it may come in useful, yeah. So we're picking up the last of the stones here, because I feel like they may be useful in our adventures right now. Since we are completely naked, let's see if we can actually go ahead and equip these little stones. We got 7 of them. Oh yeah, there we go. Alright, so if we hover over, it says, yeah, melee damage 1 to 3, range damage 1 to 2, and a minus 2 to range, and everyone can use these things. So let's go ahead and put it in the right hand here, so his damage should go up. There we go. So we can actually do a little more damage by holding stones in our hands. Alright, that's good. We're going to need it if we're going to want to get out of this cave and find our loot. Actually, our loot got, like, totally teleported away from us. It was weird. It was tough times. Alright, so we're all equipped with holding stones. Actually, you know what? I guess we can give the mage, because the mage isn't really too strong. We can kind of put this in as, like, his ranged. Oh, but he can't really do much. Oh, range damage 1 to 2. Yeah, he's not really that tough. So let's put the stones in there, in their ranged area. Okay, so the archer and the mage will be throwing stones, and the cleric and the fighter will be bashing people with the stones. Alright, let's go with that. Fasten the sacks. Now, what else do we have in this place here? Okay, we got a door. We got this thing over here. I'm not gonna mess with that thing for now. Okay, looks like we got ourselves like a plank here too. Might as well pick that up. Could probably use it for something. We'll figure it out. And I really don't want to go this way, where these weird, whatever, goblin, weird looking, they're not goblins, there's something weird over there. I don't feel like going that way. I just want to check this door out. Maybe, like, our stuff's in here, and maybe there's some kind of, use item. Oh, wait, I don't want to use item. Let's just try to open it, or just try to listen. A rattling and a clanging from behind the door. What about that smell? It's bearable. Barbados is downwind. Ah, ha, 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 point your wind some other direction. New quest, open the wooden door. Is that really a quest? Open the door? Okay, we could totally do that. Alright, let's go ahead and open it. It's stuck. Oh, I get it. Alright, let's go use an item. Let's use, I guess like a plank? Yeah, there we go. Alright. So what do? We just like push it. Push the plank. Yeah, there we go. Do it. Still won't budge. Not enough strength, not enough momentum. Let's see here. We could use an item on this item. Well, I'm guessing this is the only thing we had in the caves. Use the boulder. There we go. Yeah, we did it. Look at us go. Oh crap. There's an actual like enemy here. We all have just like stones. You'll pay for this. For what? For my suffering every 3 second of my 300 years. Oh crap. He's blaming us for something else. because no one else is around. Alright, so here's our first fight. So, pretty much initiative roll off. This works a lot like D&D. I don't know if you guys ever played Dungeons & Dragons, but yeah. So pretty much looks like our fighter is going first, then we got our cleric, then we got our yep, there we go, that kind of order. And Skelly goes last. Okay, so what the heck are we going to do here? It's all up to our fighter right now. Let's see, do we want to move him? Obviously not, we don't want to move him because it's going to be an attack of opportunity, just like D&D. So I guess we're going to go ahead and do like a melee attack. It's got four actions here, so I guess let's tell him like 70%. Yeah, hit him. Oh my gosh, it's not good. And that was it. that was it. I guess I didn't use his bonus action. Alright, so let's try to get our cleric up here to go ahead and at least hit him with a stone, maybe? Maybe? Oh, crap. I didn't mean to get everybody in here. Alright, wizard, ranged. Throw a stone at this guy. There we go, wizard did something. He threw something at it. And there we go, that's pretty much it. And the skelly is just gonna like... Oh, there we go. I guess I just like retaliated. Okay, so it's back to the warrior once again. Let me think about what we're gonna do. And I have no idea how we're gonna beat this skeleton. He's still got 17 hit points left, and we're all just kind of like, just like naked. All right, so we have less accuracy because we're in pain. And oh, it says it right down below. So all right, let's try to swing at this guy. Oh yeah, I didn't have an action because oh man, this is tough. This is tough. Okay, all right. Just swing away. Alright, now it's up to the elf. Oh, I see, he actually had advantage. He had attack of opportunity because we got this guy surrounded. It's all like D&D terms. Okay, so let's go ahead, try to hit him with a stone. And there we go. Alright, wizard, throw the stone. Oh, it didn't really do it. We're getting wrecked. Oh my gosh, we're getting wrecked. Well, all we could do is just pretty much swing at him like this. And maybe, oh my gosh, I hope we don't die. Come on, man. I think someone's gonna actually like die here. Oh, they got a miss. -3 fatigue. Yeah, no special. We don't even have our special abilities or any of that stuff. I guess because we don't have any weapons equipped on us. Oh my gosh! Come on, somebody with the critical hit. Come on, wizard, throw the stone. Oh gosh, what are you doing? Wizard, you're gonna die. Oh, there we go. We finally got him. We got a pickaxe and a bunch of bones. Oh my gosh, on with the quest. I always wonder what the afterlife would feel like. Oh, well, looks like he recovered. Oh, and we got level 2, nice. Yeah, went back to the crate and we used the pickaxe on it. Now we got some stuff, finally. Let's go ahead and loot everything. Yeah, take everything and leave. Nice. Alright, so we'll look over that stuff in a bit. And let's see here, let's just grab everything that we can around here. Let's just take everything. Looks like we're not alone here. Transmuter torch. Legendary everlasting fire. Oh, that's why it was on fire. Okay. So self-sustained fire. Gotcha. Alright, let's hope it can be handheld. Alright, so we're starting to get some stuff here. Oh, is that a quest item? Okay. Interesting. Alright, so we're gonna have to remember that for later on. So we got the torch. Anything else in this room that we could use before we go fight these guys up here? It seems like all our health is like returned back to normal. Oh, that's right, I still need to level everybody up too. Can we actually use the pickaxe on this boulder, maybe to get more stones, I'm guessing? Let's go ahead, like, use... Let's use, like, pickaxe, right? Oh, I totally got that right. Right? Yeah, we got 7 stones out of that. Yes, I knew it. Yes, every time we use a stone, too, that we actually lose it out of our inventory. So let's just get a bunch of this stuff together. And then, yeah, just prep for our next fight. I'm gonna level everyone up, too. And everyone's ready for the next fight. Okay, so God help us all. Alright, so for our warrior, I equipped the short sword that we got from the crate and the leather armor. So there we go, we have like a little bit of damage in melee. For the wizard, he just has his robe. For the archer, we give him bow and arrow. Hey, how about that? And then for the cleric, we didn't give him anything except for tons of stones. He's now the stone master, so he's just going to be throwing and smashing with all our stones. There we go. So let's go ahead and level everybody up now, too. Let's start with the warrior. I think we're going to go for constitution and for strength. And let's see, for perks, I think maybe threshold to pain. Go for the eyes. Let's increase his critical hit probability. Oh, by 1%, is that it? Oh, that doesn't seem that good. Well, whatever. I guess we'll just have to go with that for now. So we'll level him up like that. Wizard can go ahead, obviously have more intelligence and maybe more speed. I don't know. He doesn't really need... Maybe some constitution. That's always good. Can't go wrong with more hit points. Obviously, we're going to unlock his spark spell. So he's going to have that. Nice. Very good. And then let's see our archer. Definitely dexterity. It's a no-brainer. And maybe speed. No, you know, let's go all around constitution. Because I don't want people dying in the middle of battle. Because we got three guys to fight. And I think we're going to go with finders, keepers, chance to recover ammunition, 10%. That's going to be extremely handy because we're poor and in a cave right now, lost in a cave. And for the cleric, let's go for constitution as well. And I guess intelligence. I guess they don't have wisdom here, but let's go with, actually, this is a tricky one. Strength? Maybe strength. Let's give him like 1 point in strength because he's going to be getting into some fighting as well. So yeah, we'll give him constitution and strength for now. And give him the heal ability right here. And boom, there we go. Okay, we're ready to fight these guys. Okay, everybody, you ready? Let's charge. Let's do this thing. Yeah. Oh, boy, we might die. We might die. Hello, what's up? What's up? What's that over there? Batten Pile. Well, I guess we'll figure that out when we get there. What's the map look like? We are here. Unknown. Unknown. Oh, boy. That is a really neat cave. Can't wait to get the heck out of here. All right, let's charge these guys. Hello. Yeah. Tell me about it. All right, looks like we've got ourselves 3 servings of rare brain steak. Oh, these are zombies. Oh, crap. I thought they were like orcs or something. 3? Well, strictly speaking, I see 2, but let's assume we consider 2 dwarven cerebrums as 1 brain. Okay. 2 arms. Couldn't have said it better myself. All right, so we're starting out ranged, and Dalin's going first. It's going to take us like all our actions just to like get there. If we had more speed, we would have more of these bubbles right here. Let me think about this. Let's see, well, I don't want Dalin to get surrounded, because then he's going to get, like, attacks of opportunity all around. They're all going to have advantage on their attacks, which means they hit more accurate, and they get, like, free attacks. But I think he does need to charge forward, so let's get him charging here, and then we'll get the cleric charging over here. So, all right, let's go ahead and move here and attack. I don't think there's going to be any attack, but we're just going to at least get there. Yeah, right, that's all our actions. Okay, we're going to move the cleric up here as well, Zen, to, like, right about here. So nothing else is... I guess he could have thrown something, but nah, I think he's going to be fine. These are kind of like our 2 tanks right now. And alright, let's do some ranged attacks. Okay, Archer. Who should we shoot at? Probably like the weaker guys. Maybe if we kill this guy, they'll all run away. You never know about stuff like this. Maybe he's boosting everyone. Who knows? But alright, let's shoot at this guy over here. 65% chance. Take a shot. We might get 2 shots, actually. Can we shoot again? No, we can't shoot again. Okay, maybe we should give him some more speed eventually. In the wizard time! Spell, get them spells out, and I guess we'll go ahead and zap this guy with the spark. Yeah, damage 1-4. No, this guy, obviously. Okay, do it. No staff. Oh my gosh, I need a staff for that. You are worthless, wizard man. Cast. Oh yeah, here we go. Oh, I see. That a spell is like the default for. Okay, yeah. So use the spell spark. Here we go. You really need this. You really need a staff for that. Darn it. Well. I guess our wizard's not gonna do anything. Oh wait, no, I could use an item. Yeah, grab a stone, man. Grab a stone. Here you go. Yeah, take that stone. Awesome. So now he can just throw a stone, right? Crazy wizards. What do you mean you need a staff? Okay, now I got him holding stones and stones in the ranged inventory. It's not doing it either. Alright, so let's just get this I guess he's worthless without a staff. Okay, so I guess we're just going to tell him to maybe move over here. Maybe. Yeah, let's tell him to move like over here. Maybe he could throw it now. Maybe we just had to get him out of that thing there. Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah, he threw a stone. Okay, we just had to get him out of that phase. And okay, so we're taking the hits. Okay, I'm feeling good about... Okay, good. Okay, they're very slow zombies. Okay, back up to the top of the order. Come on, Dalin, slash this guy right here. We should get, not 2 attacks, but at least we'll get... Oh, that was nice. That was a nice hit. And nothing else there. Okay, and this guy is now surrounded. We can't run... See, watch this. If we run over here, both these guys are going to get free swings on him. So I guess we'll just keep striking this guy here. And that wasn't so bad. That was pretty decent. Okay, so now that the archer... Go ahead, shoot that guy. And shoot him again. Throw the rock. Throw the rock, wizard. Do it. Yeah, we did it. That was a major victory. The crazy wizard. And with the last little action that Barbados has, we're going to move him up to here, and that's it. Okay, so now it's their turn. They're wailing on the cleric. Oh, that hurt a lot. That hurt a lot. But maybe now we can get around and flank this guy back here. Oh, I don't know. This is tough. Yeah, we're going to get swung. Or let's test it out. Let's try to get this guy, get an attack on... Oh, it's too many actions to actually get that done. Darn, you know, we really do need more speed. That'll really help us out. All right, so let's go ahead and swing at this guy. We can actually swing at him, so go ahead and... Oh, man, that's not good. That's not good. But at least we're getting advantage now. We're getting free attacks. Can we get another swing here? No, we can't. We can't get any more swings. Is there anything else we could do? Anything else we could do? Not really. Oh, we can cast a spell. Holy heck, I forgot about this. Heal. Yeah, let's do a spell. Can we actually heal? Can you heal yourself, man? No, he can't. Not enough actions. All right. So let's take a ranged shot at... Let's see, 65%. Let's try to finish this guy off, maybe. There we go. Oh, that was awesome. Now the wizard. The stone wizard, man. You're going to throw a stone? Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. You can actually move up a little bit. Yeah, there we go. Now the wizard time. Oh, yeah. 40% chance. We can move up like one little bubble here, get a little closer, and throw that stone at him. Yeah, that wouldn't... I didn't think so. We might lose our cleric here. I wonder if he can actually cast a spell. I don't know. Let's keep swinging at this guy, because he's like within range, because we're eventually going to have to deal with him. And that's pretty much it there. Oh, and the heal worked! Okay, so you had to prep it for a turn. That's how that happened. That was a lifesaver right there. That was amazing. Alright, and he has an action enough to go ahead and attack this guy. So, it seems like, yeah, heal only takes like one bonus action. It takes like one of these speed bubbles. Definitely speed's a good thing to have. Let's take another archery shot. Let's move up a little more. Well, there we go. Take an archery shot at this guy. Now we're getting it. Okay, wizard man. You're going to do your move up one, and you're going to go... throw a stone at this 45% chance. Come on. Yes. Oh, we almost got him, but luckily he's... Oh, crap. An attack of opportunity. But that's all that really Dalin can do right now, because it takes... Yeah, okay. Oh, this is fierce. Okay, and it seems like we're out of spells, and I think I'm going to run our cleric back this way so Dalin can go ahead and take all the hits, because he's the one wearing the armor. So we're going to get... They're going to get two free attacks on us, and that's not going to be good. I might actually just run him all the way back here, honestly. I might just run him way back here, because he's ready to die. We got no more heals left, so run this way. They're both going to attack him. Oh, wait, they didn't. Okay, good. I don't know why that was like that, but that's good. Okay, so who's next? The archer guy, right? Okay, let's go ahead. Finish this guy off. Yeah, move up, actually. Move up a little bit. So maybe they'll attack him if they get through Dalek. And 70% chance. Boom, we got him down. Killed the zombie. Wizard man is next. The wizard with no staff. 50% chance. I like it. Throw that stone, and he actually hit him. There we go. So we got a guy who can take the hits now. And let's go ahead and swing at him. Yes. Yes, I think we got it. Throw your stones, man. Get that range stuff here. Yeah, throw a stone. Can you do it? Yeah, he can do it. Throw that darn stone. He sucks at throwing stones. And I guess move. Just keep moving back. Just keep moving back. Yeah. And our ranger is going to go ahead, take a shot at this guy. Actually, he doesn't have any critical hits yet. Oh, that was 3 damage, though. That was nice. That was nice. Let's go ahead and just tell him to, yep, all right, next turn. Here we go. All right, wizard man, throw your stone. 50% chance. I like it. This is the same as before. So really, yeah, so it takes 3 actions or 3 of those bubbles to attack. So we got to get some more speed later on. That's going to be really... I can imagine we get speed like way up to here. We're going to have like a ton of actions. And yeah, so it looks like our priest has some disease. But, alright, let's take a swing at this guy here, and okay, we should be able to bring him down this turn before anyone dies. That'd be nice. We get, like, maximum XP. Nothing else we could do here. What's his rest action? Should we try to rest? Let's try doing that in combat. What happens if you do that? -2 fatigue. Oh, okay. Well, that's kind of nice to do with your bonus actions. I like it. Alright, so who's next? The cleric? Yeah, throw your stone. That's like terrible. Terrible throwing stone. And he hit him. I can't believe it. Oh, that's so funny. Yeah, you rest too. Hey, look at that. All right, so we recover fatigue and we win the battle. Moving on. Big old pile of zombies. Done. Awesome. All right, so I'll see you guys next time. On with the quests.